Welcome back to Lunar 2. Time to finish up the Ghost Manor. And, well, you can tell that because of the design in the rug, that this was definitely not going to be, you know, a normal room. Not to mention Ruby just spoils the whole damn thing. What is that crazy thing next to it? Now, in this area that we've been, with these extremely dangerous, obvious-looking, horrible enemies, and I might be being really sarcastic about that, what would you imagine the boss looks like? Because I was not ready for it at all. Oh no, it gets worse. It's trust me, just dwarf tossing contest? What? That sounds like it'd be absolutely criminal. Carnival ride. That's what the boss looks like. Yep, that's the boss. Right there. The Magic Texter XL1. Now, you've noticed that people have moved around a bit. That's because Lucia seems to use Napalm Shot as a counterattack. And believe it or not, we're going to use Boomerang. Notice he's green. Anger Dice, which is only 2, but to be honest, the first thing I need to do is Saint Litany Lucia. And probably a whole bunch of other stuff. Sleep Step doesn't seem to work that well. Huh. Screw it. It's fine. Hopefully this works the way I want it to. And hopefully Lucia doesn't just run away. I want her to stay right there. Happy hour. Hopefully she does what I want her to do. Yes, that's exactly what I want you to do, dear. That's going to make this so much easier, because the boss doesn't take much physical damage. Like, at all. From Ruby, it's like that. Not from Ruby. From, Jean, it's only about 15. From Hero, it's not that better. It's all about magic damage. Magic Tester. That's why we're using Boomerang. And actually, Anger Dice, rather, is really good. However, actually, I don't know how much damage Poison Dart does. Like, I know the poison itself isn't going to work. It's a machine, obviously. But the rest of it, I don't know. I want to try it. Why not? Kind of wasting his stuff, but that's fine. That's gonna put her to sleep. Oh no, she didn't go to sleep. Yeah, it's a sleep attack. How much damage does Poison Dart do? Like, it's not going to poison. Yeah, I think I'll stick with Anger Dice. Like, there's some random stuff in there, but yeah, no. Yeah, let's heal Lucia just on the end case. The only thing I'm worried about is she has really low HP. Actually, I'm better off using Anger Dice on you and healing with an herb.
Gypsy power!
I think that's a better case. In that case, I don't think I have enough herbs. This boss has a lot of life, by the way. We are going to be here for a while. This battle actually feels like it's a little bit too long. That was the first time I did it, when Lucia wasn't doing anything, though. So this is probably going to be substantially faster. You know, remember in the last couple of parts, I keep going, is Napalm Shard a counterattack? Like, when we fought Plantella, and I probably mentioned it in the last part, it's like, is that a counterattack? Is that what's going on? And it is. So, this is actually going to expedite this fight insanely, isn't it? Yeah, let's use, Jean's physical attack. Yeah, it's less than 40. Meanwhile, Boomerang, which cost 3, did 100. It is what it is, and I just threw my controller on the floor. Probably shouldn't do that. That's not good for the device, RPG. Hmm. So, Lucia's tanking. And there's the first form done. Yeah, this boss has three forms. This is, again, this is a long fight. Although, I'm already seeing that it's much shorter than it was before. Hopefully, Ronfar, you're far enough away from Lucia. I should have put you back a little bit more. Why are you still in the middle?
Lady Luck, be kind.
You should be back further. Nah, whatever. It should be fine. Hopefully. 58. That's kind of crap. No, you are not far enough back. Crap. Oh well, we can move him. Have Jean heal Lucia, and we should be alright. No, you need to move. Back, back, my friend, back. Oh, she actually got slept. That's unfortunate. That means she's going to take more damage the next time around. Oh boy, is she still, is Saint Litany still active? Yes. It is. Unfortunately, she's not going to counterattack. I'm probably going to end up using a Starlight on, Ronfar at some point. However, he needs to heal himself. What is that? 4? That's 5? Yeah, let's go for the heal over time. I don't need to heal you currently. Sleep Step. I'm basically going for cheap at the moment. Yeah, cheap spells, just because he has so much life. Although I definitely got him back into his second form a lot faster than I did the first time I fought him. This is going to hurt. She actually barely survived. That's no bueno. Ronfar, are you faster than him? I think so.
Gypsy magic!
What I need him to do is not sleep Lucia. She's actually, what, a third of my damage right now? This time, at least, she isn't sleeping, so it's not going to hurt as much. Not to mention the counterattack, which is the reason why she's there. Oh, that pretty much completely negated the healing Ronfar did, didn't it? Yeah. I think we need to throw her an herb in addition.
Gypsy power!
Dodge this!
It's probably a little bit excessive healing, but, you know, being down in the 20 range of HP on her, she doesn't have much life, makes me really nervous. Magic Barrier, thank you! That should help a little bit. Oh yeah, this is so much faster than the first time I fought you. Oh my goodness. Oh, I actually, the first time through here, had to use 2 Starlights on Ronfar, because I completely ran out of MP on him. I might be able to get by without using 1. I'll probably still end up using 1, to be honest.
Dodge this.
I kind of wish I could move Lucia, because I'd actually move Lucia behind this guy right now. But again, I don't have that option, unfortunately. Actually, Jean, we need to move you a little bit south, don't we? Let's see. Actually, since we need to move Jean, use that on her. You need to move as well. I don't know if he's going to concentrate on Lucia specifically, because she's the most forward. or he'll go and try to line attack the two boys up top. I have no idea. Oh, I can't go any further south. That's inconvenient. Can we do this? Or am I asking for trouble by doing that? She actually didn't make it. Then again, Hiro has the iron clogs. Yeah, this is the time where I start to worry a little bit. Just because of, you know, various things. Ronfar, heal yourself. It's probably a little excessive, but I don't care.
Dodge this! Happy hour!
I'm trying to get by without using a Starlight now. Like, that's my goal. Oh, there goes Lucia. That's bad. That is the exact opposite. Oh, yeah, that's because that really hurts, doesn't it? Oh, boy. Boomerang, I need heal on Lucia and a Starlight. Don't sleep, Ronfar. Please don't sleep, Ronfar. Thank you.
Gypsy power!
Because she actually does still need to be healed. Because it only puts her at half life. And that line attack is actually pretty painful.
Dodge this!
Or if Hiro could just kill her, kill it now? No, I didn't think so. 47 at 101. He's going to do his line attack. I think at this point I should just go for it and try to murder him.
Gypsy magic!
He shouldn't be that far from death, though. He is in the last phase of his fight. You know, he's going to blow up. There we go. I didn't even need to use the Starlight. Oh well. Oh, that animation when you finally beat him is it's so worth it. I can't believe that actually worked, though. Lucia actually cooperated, too. That works for me, though. Vortex, death-dealing wind attack. That actually hits everything on the screen, which, thank goodness. Ronfar leveled. Pretty much everyone's going to level 1,000 experience. Yeah. He gained, what, 3 wisdom, 1 range? Eh, who cares? Gene leveled. Not a fantastic level, but meh.
You idiots! You totally destroyed my Mega Magic Tester! I guess you did pass. Ta-da! Congratulations, you're a winner! My name is Lamina Alsa. You have now officially passed the entrance exam to the Magic Guild of Vane. Did I surprise you?
My first reaction when meeting this character was, oh look, it's the blonde Mia. However, the personality isn't even close to Mia. From the first game, Mia was very, very... not this. Be charter members of the guild, isn't that excited? Oh. Reduce your entry fee to 98 silver? Except for the one time. It's like if you... You know, if I'm gonna compare it to compare this to the first Lunar game, it's like they took Jessica's personality, made her extremely money greedy, and stuffed it into Mia and made her blonde. That's how I would describe this character. If you haven't played Lunar, I guess that doesn't make any sense, but, you know, it's fine. Why you all have to join, really? Oh! Just a smidge? I can't argue with that, actually. You know, as silly as Ruby is sometimes, she definitely points out the truth, doesn't she? Two words, hands off. Entirely pure. Pure lust, you mean? I love Ruby. I'm not too keen on the high-pitched voice, but her dialogue, yeah. Again, she tells the truth. Time is very valuable. Lamina Asa, which is a name that's the last name is very familiar, is very much a straight-up caster. With 128 MP, and her defense is 54, what is everybody else's? Jeans is 61? I don't feel bad about breaking that boss. I really don't. The magic tester? No, I don't feel bad at all. It's very, very silly. Just, anyway, moving on. Oh, I need to fix the tactics screen. Crap, I gotta remember that. I don't want Lucia in the front. That's a bad idea. Where the heck did you pull that out of? Well, it's a magic carpet. It might have been, you know, really, really small. Either that or she's carrying around, you know, a magical bag of holding or something. A very reasonable transit fee. Somebody's obsessed with money. Yeah, you're my new friends because I've decided it, but you're still being charged. Wow. I don't know how I feel about her. If you're gonna charge me, I'd rather jump off the cliff. Do I have to buy a... Oh, no. I wanted to try jumping off the cliff. Not to mention, it seems like it... How about you carry us down one at a time instead of killing us all at once? A complaint fee, too? Wow. Well, at least it does work. Oh. Well, let's leave her alone then and, you know, not die. Oh, no. Oh, the looks on the characters' faces. I know it's only pixel stuff, but it's so hilarious. And I don't think we're getting that back, Lamina. I think that's staying right there. Yeah. I think that fall knocked loose something in Hero's head. Oh. Wonderful. Why do I have the feeling like I need to check my pockets? You know, like I might be a little bit lighter than I should be. You know, the feeling that maybe one of my silver pouches is a tad smidge lighter. Hi! Oh, you actually sold... Oh! I did not know that you sold everything, that the town sells. That's convenient. Although, to be honest, I definitely would not want to go through that... through the Haunted Mansion without that equipment. I really wouldn't want to do that. That place is actually kind of nasty, especially since the boss, you go through so much MP. Yeah, putting Lucia at the front was definitely a good decision. Anyway, next time... I think it's just a cave over here that we're going into. Yeah, next time we'll go into there. Until then. And we've got a very money-hungry person with us. To be fair, however, her abilities are really good. Like, fire one enemy, ice one enemy, ice zone, fire zone, fire everything, ice everything. Buff spell, and a silent spell. Lamina does come with really good abilities, to be fair. It's just she's kind of money hungry. Anyway, yes, like I said before, until then.